rabbit season. Anyways, hi, I'm Sean Walker and CT Films. Today we're doing some gameplay with some commentary of Dauntless, which is a free-to-play game that just came out today. Even though it's only just last night, I realised, it's not much coming out this week. Oh, there's this game. And which is basically like a free-to-play version of Monster Hunter. It's like if Monster Hunter and Fortnite had a baby and somewhat in terms of the cartoonish shell shading from Fortnite, you've got Monster Hunter gameplay, and this is Dauntless. It's a free-to-play Monster Hunter game, for what I've been hearing. Because I've been watching a certain YouTuber who's been watching his videos, and sometimes he does those things where he does PC things, and he tests this game during the early access phase. So as I was saying, this was actually on early access on PC, and now it's available on consoles now, first time I should say, because there was no game preview option for Xbox side of things. So it's now available, and not only that, it's coming to consoles, it's going to be coming out on the Nintendo Switch soon. I don't know when, but they are planning to bring this game to the Switch, but I'm playing this on my Xbox One today, and despite I never played it on my PC because my PC is a bit meh, despite, not saying just early access games in general. I am aware of the game because, like I said, I watched a certain YouTuber who somewhat played it and watched one of his videos about it. But yeah, I thought we'd play it today since it just came out of, not saying early access for PC, but it's also on consoles now, so I get to play it first time. I had a little dabble of the tutorial, so I get the gist of it, despite it's similar to Monster Hunter, despite the cartoonish likes of Fortnite, because everyone likes their cartoon stuff. If it's not cartoon and cel-shaded, then it will not sell for kids. That's my take when it comes to cel-shading these days. But hey, at least it runs on certain platforms. That's why it's good to have cel-shaded stuff. That way it runs on certain things. And why is this taking so long, Lulan? I'm sorry for in advance for those that skipped the video either way. And despite, I guess, not saying it's having server issues. And, I just had that problem on launching the game for once on my Xbox. Come on, there we go. Whoa, that's a load of players. Hey, you got better than armor. It's not saying paid user versus free user, but you get the gist of it. But yeah, since this is a free-to-play game, there will be some microtransactions. Get them microtransactions. Well, you had to get somewhat paid from a free-to-play game. But you got these microtransaction side of things, yada, yada, yada. In-game currency, yada, yada, yada. And over here, I think it's over here. So let me just talk to this guy. There is a pass. Not like a season pass, but one of those elite passes, blah, blah, blah. It's similar to Fortnite and PUBG or whatever that you get these days. And I think that's another store. So let's find someone that we have to talk to, because after doing the tutorial bit, I had to go and see someone. Oh, there's the forge thing, because I could do with actually change, because I don't mind my blunderbuster. Something Final Fantasy. For those Final Fantasy things, we'll know what I'm talking about. Blunderbuster. I'm on to the daggers, because that's when I usually play Monster Hunter. Sometimes I do the swords and shield on Monster Hunter, it's been such a while since the last played Monster Hunter. It's just in-game stuff. But yeah, it's just basically a free-to-play version of Monster Hunter, but I really need to get back into Monster Hunter, because Monster Hunter Worlds is now available with Xbox Game Pass, and I'm trying to get back into a bed, no friend to play with. But there's always stuff to do, if that makes sense. Sorry, I'm blanked out for a minute on commentating as it is. But yeah, I need to go and see someone. So where's the person I need to talk to?
Eventually.
Ah, she was at the front all along. Hello. Yeah, graduation day. Cool, yeah, I've been graduated and do whatever.
I'll leave you to it.
Oh, sorry, I missed that. Skipsies. Sorry, I didn't mean to do that. Right, okay, we've done something now. Now who do I talk to now? I've got the thing that says on the top.
Your hot pass is waiting.
Oh, thank you. Yay. I'm good, thank you. I'd rather not.
You look capable.
Do I have to buy Balloon Hunt Pass? Okay. Well, it's a, do I have the right currency? Actually, no. Claim currency. Okay. Farewell. Sorry if I'm skipping. I just want to go straight into battle. Right, okay. Let's ask this dude over here. We'll get into gameplay in a bit, but you know, in terms of, like, tutorial, social aspects in game, and this and that. Good to see you. Hello, I don't do this for you, blah, 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 skip, okay, let's craft something, yeah, sure, whatever, I got a thing, yeah, let's craft this, yay, and no mobile-esque tutorial stuff when you hold and do, yes, thank you, okay, sure, I did all the things, now can I go and slay stuff? What, more stuff? Okay, I'll build the stupid weapon thing for you. Yeah. Skip. Oh, yay, I got new stuff. Whoa, I don't have to use a blunderbuss no more. Woo, yay, cool, neat. Now we go slaying. Yeah, that one. Kill that thing. Let's go hunting. Warning, wabbits. We're hunting now. We're hunting rabbits. Yeah, any time now. Oh, first try. There we go. Go now. yes, okay, let's do this. Right, there we go. Right, ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. Anytime now. Come on, gamer. With a what? What kind of gamer tag is that? Come on, I'm ready. Ready gaming. I'm gaming with whatever. I'm ready. Oh, we got another person. What? Unmute microphone. Okay, yeah. I unmuted it, but it's still muted on the which part? Oh, yeah. You know, it's the mic. Boom mic is there. Lol, it's properly muted. It's hello. It's okay. I should enable parting kit. Well, I don't think people. It'd be funny if they start talking. It's like it's not like I'm streaming, right? Well, it's a good thing I'm not streaming. It's another thing. I'm actually doing a proper YouTube video. It's another thing. 3, 2, 1. Hunt. Hunting season. Wabbit season. Hunting season. Wabbit season. Hunting season. Let's go. Oh, got that Warframe introduction. But yeah, someone's the YouTuber that I watched said it's kind of like Warframe. Go. Sorry, I forgot how to sprint. Oh, he's got like a dash ability by the looks of it. One weapons. Is that the dude? It looks like he's the dude. Oh. Okay. No, I'm good. Alright, I didn't mean to do that. Oops, I did a thing. Flag dropped. That's okay, let's get in then. Slay! We are slayers!
Slayer.
Sorry. I'm doing my part. Oh, hello. Yeah, I played Monster Hunter before. I played Dark Souls before. Or as my friend liked to call it, abusive animal simulator. That's how he describes Monster Hunter games. Yeah, we're really abusing this animal just to skin it alive. Poor animals. I can imagine if, you know, they're proper animal lovers. Why would you love this sort of animal when it comes to being an animal lover? It's terrorizing the town. What would you do? Just love it and like destroy the town. But you get the idea regarding monsters in general. Come on, doing somewhat damage. And doing my part. Ooh, hello. Whoa, he's doing an attack. Brace yourselves. Whoa, that's a huge. He did some kind of massive damage. Ooh. Move. Ooh, bagging up. I'm gonna go for the tail. Oh, it's going away. Oh, I thought I was gonna leg it, because that's what happens in Monster Hunter games when it gets too weak. It's like I'm winking. I'm gonna run away. When you know they get hurt too much, makes sense. Yeah. Sorry. Oh, it's losing some. Did it lose some of its feathers? Oh, come on. I think that was his tail. Yeah, it's his tail. No, sorry. Took a while to think. I didn't know if it was glitched or whatever. Ooh, ow. Pain much. But I think this doesn't take that long to hunt the monster. Because usually Monster Hunter games in general do take quite a while. But I think this is a sort of good game, not just free-to-play wise, but I think it's like those short burst kind of boss battle kind of encounters, which makes sense, because why would you spend like an hour and a half, or an hour and a half, whatever hours I should say, killing the blooming monster, rinse and repeat kind of thing. I was thinking maybe to try and get my friend to play this, despite him. I know it's not his forte, despite animal. He's not like an animal lover, is what I'm trying to say, but it makes sense because we're abusing animals in Monster Hunter games. Sorry for what he said, my friend said. But I do enjoy the Monster Hunter games, because I do own Monster Hunter game on the 3DS, one on the Switch, and Monster Hunter World is superb for newcomers alike. And you have an Xbox Game Pass subscription, hashtag not sponsored. Do try it out on Xbox Game Pass. If not, play the free-to-play version, which is this, for all them Fortnite kids players. Because, you know, it's got that cel-shaded. Mammies, it looks cartoony, can I play this? Son, why are you abusing that animal? I don't know, it looks like Fortnite. You get what I mean. Are we done yet? I don't know how long, like I said, takes for. Oh yeah, we did it! We slayed a monster! Slayed! Yeah, and I got an achievement. Boop, boop. Behemoth! Yay! Destroy with every part broken. Yeah, did I do the tail bit? Who knows? But yeah, I got an S! Sonic, eat your heart out. You know, when you play Sonic games and you get a rank. I got an S rank! Haha! Beat that, Sonic! But yeah, overall, that's that. In terms of, it's basically, like I said, Monster Hunter, a free-to-play Monster Hunter, but the art style is similar to Fortnite, I should say. But yeah, I'll leave it at that then. So that is my game post and commentary of Dauntless, for those that people want to try it out. And it's on whatever platforms. It should be coming on Nintendo Switch soon. But I'd rather just play my proper Monster Hunter game, so it's nice to maybe go on it, because it's like a quicker version of Monster Hunter, I should say. But yeah, I don't think I'll grind that much, while I'm playing with people's all different thing. But at least in this game lets you play with others, I should say. But usually Monster Hunter games, I usually play solo sometimes, but you know, the option is there to play with other people, randomers in general, known multiplayer games. Anyways, I'm going into a steady tangent as I do. Anyways, I better go now. See you from Steety Films.